morning, Deferred Dragons. My name is Nicholas, and today is Wednesday, March 21st. It is an 8 a.m. on our schedule.
Hi, my name is Elena, and our high is going to be 39, and our low is going to be 25 with a 0% chance of snow.
Our lunch menu is boneless chicken wings, one of my favorites. I'm really excited. Let's see what Wilbur's word of the day is.
Wilbur's new word is... gullible.
In the story, Charlotte told Wilbur that she thinks people are very gullible.
Wilbur even asked her to explain what gullible means, and she told Wilbur it means easy to fool.
Has there ever been a time when you were gullible, the Fur Dragons? We would love to hear your story.
Drop by Wilbur's board and pick up a form.
Here are a few more entries. This is from Marielle in second grade. Salutations. Salutations means hello or greetings. Thanks, Marielle.
Here's from Felix in second grade as well. Spinnerets. I think that spinnerets means the part of a spider that makes the silk. Thanks, Felix.
And please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please remain standing for the Deferred Behavior Pledge.
Today I will do my best to be my best. I will be respectful, I will practice responsibility, I will always be safe, and I will show my dragon pride.
And don't forget, Deferred Dragons,
learn to lead and lead to inspire.